I'm heading spacebound. Man, I felt grounded long enough, I'm on the way now. Sat up in this capsule, I'm careening through these grey clouds. I'm in a better situation, still I got the same doubt. Depression's in a different room, still living in the same house. How would I have ever known this would be how it played out? Was sick of looking at these frames, so I've been lying face down. Till I told myself to get on up like I was James Brown. Cause they'll be watching every move I make like it's a stakeout. My equilibrium was off, but now I'm calibrated. The energy I had inside me was contaminated. I felt like every conversation would exacerbate it. Almost like the soul I had inside had been assassinated. So I was running out of patience, chasing any validation. Truly thought that adoration was the key. That was vacant like I lacked imagination. Then I figured resolution came from my retaliation. Broken and messed, alone and depressed. Man, I've been writing like an author. They all know I'm obsessed, like it's the only way that I could ever go and address the pain inside me that I know I've suppressed. Yeah, I'm doing shit that I would never had have known. I'm writing so much better now I'm grown. They never knew a bread I had evolved. Now every track I make's a mystery, I'm Edgar Allan Poe. Cause they're like, what's he rapping about now? Is he up, is he down? Does he need someone around? Is he just spitting shit he thinks is kicking hope in itself? Or is he crying for help and a danger to himself? Or is this just him? Cause I don't even know the difference. Stoic poet, not from earth, like Mars was home to him. I thought he had the weight of the world upon his shoulders. Now I know from how he spoke that he was carrying a solar system. Me and a fam been a broken mess. The pressure we faced was like it came from the lowest depth. Blood turning to water like my own family don't know it's red. Not old respect, but we won't be alarmed like we've overslept. We expected this the day you looked at me and my bro and left. I hope the guilt's so heavy that you can't even hold your head. I don't wish you death, man, far from it. I hope you're blessed. I hope you're blessed with life. I hope you live till there's no one left. But even then, I promise you won't know what it's like. Telling my bro about his father's new home in the sky. It's fucked up, cause even though I'm now grown, I could cry. It was for him I stayed around when I just hoped I would die. Man, I just needed someone I could ask advice. It was mad, I couldn't fathom that my dad had died. We mentioned dough and so they tried to feed a pack of lies. And I know karma's a bitch, but still it was the sharp truth that cut the family ties. Yeah, they wanna hang around, they think they got me on the ropes. But I take the lead, you'll never see this dog without a bone. I promise I got flows that are rocking up the boat. So when I drop them and a blow, don't come hollering my phone. With the opposite of close, you're a follower of a joke. My shit's hot, it could explode. Watch you coughing up the smoke, and when I got it, I'ma go. I'm not bothering a soul, they're all on it like a ghost. All they wanna do is moan, all they wanna do is bell me. There's nothing they could tell me, their obsession isn't healthy. I see them moving fake, you think that they were made in Chelsea. They think they're moving stealthy till I flip it like a selfie. Until I just adapt and move, that's some shit I have to do. So when I go attack the booth, the tracker bruise black and blue. Check the stats cause that's the proof. The levels are galactic, moving wavy, I'm a quiet too. Always a problematic youth. Yeah, yeah. Thank you.